permitting, will be given 5 minutes to ask questions of the witness. The accusation that President Aristide was kidnapped is clearly false. It's my hope that the hearing can support an initiative.
This administration will not stand up for a democratically elected head of state they do not like, and this administration will stand idly by as rebels, thugs, and prisoners topple a democratically elected government.
Let's be clear. We don't get to choose.
This is the kind of government that was going on under Aristide in Haiti. He was a brutal dictator who had no problem putting tires around people's necks and burning them to death. The gentleman that's going to testify later was beaten and had his legs broken down there, as has been previously stated. They were allowing children to go into slave labor. He was a major source point for drug trafficking, was taking money from drug traffickers in the millions of dollars, and this is the kind of person we were supposed to go in there and defend and protect. If we hadn't left, if we hadn't gone in there, and if Aristide had stayed, I believe he'd be dead today because I think the people there would have killed him.
It is extraordinarily important to bear in mind that we do not have an obligation to put American lives at risk to save every government that may ask us for help, whether it's democratically elected or not.
In similar circumstances.
Thank you very much.